I tried to do chorus in high school just for like an easy A, but I still think I got a C in class. For this, it wasn't so much about the vocal training. It was more about learning the guitar and sort of, when Tim said to live and breathe country music, sitting down and singing country music every day, all day, and getting the inflections down. I think that was the biggest part of it. It was, in a weird sense, it was kind of a fake it to make it sort of pursuit, I guess.